You know, they always ask a joke, how many people does it take to screw in a light bulb? But what they should be asking is why the light bulb was broken.
And why they are keeping us in the dark.
My wife keeps telling me that my conspiracy theories are getting out of control.
I wonder how much the government paid her to say that. Y'all have a good day. Take care.